Hi, I am the new and improved Bob Kazamakus, and this is my pal, Cindy.
Dickinson.
Cindy.
Oh my god, I didn't even see the door there!
Hello, sir.
I'm Cindy.
Sir, nice
Bob. Bob Kazamakus.
Is that your car outside?
Exactly.
It's so cute. Yeah. I have a rocket ship.
We got handshakes.
Oh, yeah. It's purple. Zach, the I had it repainted.
Zach.
Probably won't buy me a Tesla.
How are you doing, Zach?
Yeah.
How you doing? How's
it going? Very good.
Very good. So, can we stop seeing your music?
Sure.
All right. Well, this house was built in 1925.
Okay.
Five bedrooms. Recently remodeled in early 2020 of last year.
Okay.
Yeah, no remodeling was like this.
Okay. So cute.
Recently done floors, nice eggshell white walls.
Wow.
The light fixtures are still a fixer upper.
Yes.
That's the
okay.
thing.
Okay, easy fix. Oh, it's so cute. It's cute. It's so cute. Yeah.
It's a bit rough. If you come this way towards the kitchen, you can see nice granite countertops.
Cool.
All right.
Sorry.
Very nice blue cobalt blue cabinets.
Wow. Did you see this brand new dishwasher? Okay, that's nice. What does this button do? Oh my god! Oh, that bright! Oh, where's my sunglasses? Where's
she's
so oh, oh, here they are. Okay, okay. That's nice. Okay, cool. Oh my god, so fun.
So, how was your purchase?
I just wanted to ask a question. Alright, go.
What is your current location?
So we currently have a 3-bedroom house, but I'm looking for like a 16-bedroom mansion, but he hasn't seen me out the same age as me. So.
16 bedrooms? When will we ever need 16 bedrooms?
I have a lot of friends.
A lot of friends, uh-huh.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah. I don't know if I believe that.
Are you guys... you just don't see them. They're a little busy when they're over.
Mm-hmm. They're a little busy when they're over.
Yeah.
Are you thinking...
I don't know if I trust these friends.
Well, probably shouldn't.
Zach! Hello!
I shouldn't.
Whatever your name is. Are you thinking of any children in the future at some point?
Maybe not.
Probably not. They don't need kids if they don't want them.
But what if they want? I'm just asking. It was a question.
Jeez.
Did you see there's any kids?
Yeah,
what
I do.
What do you get?
See y'all later. I'm not buying.
Come again. I saw your sign for the open house.
Hello, yeah. Sir.
Hello. Hello. Dickinson?
Hi, Bob Kazamakus. How you doing? What's your name, sir?
Yeah. Steven.
Steven.
Oh, where are you from?
Where are you from, Steven?
I don't really know.
Okay, well, Steven, you're looking in this house here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah? You're looking to buy?
Yeah.
Yeah? Alright, well, this house was built in 1925, has five bedrooms, really nice basement.
Nice, yeah. Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice kitchen.
This kitchen is a fully remodeled kitchen, has stainless steel appliances, a fan that goes around, zippy zip.
And a dishwasher, fridge.
Yeah, fridge. Yeah.
You like the dishwasher? Yeah. Do you want to see more of the kitchen, Steve?
Yeah.
Any, you have any questions about the appliances or?
I haven't seen most of these things before. I'm kind of new to the kitchen thing. My old place didn't really. What is this?
That's a
It's a blender.
Blender.
For like meat?
Anything? No. I mean,
juices.
I like that.
Have any more questions about the kitchen?
What's this thing?
It's a stove top.
Gas stove?
Yeah, no, don't do that! Don't do that! You're gonna spread gas.
Gas. Oh, what? Oh, that used to mean dinner time. Wee-woo. They're coming.
Are those sirens?
These people are really, they're so weird. Hi, come in.
Hi, I'm here for the open house.
Hi, yes, welcome.
Hi,
Bob Kazamakus.
Hi, what's your name?
Giuseppe.
Cindy Dickinson.
Really nice to meet you guys.
Wow, this property is just
it's very
gorgeous.
Nice. If you want to come this way. It was built first in 20... Huh? Yes, all new floors. Yeah. It was recently...
Wow.
It was not remodeled.
No.
Wasn't? Okay. Good to know.
Yeah, and then fully redone kitchen.
Oh my god! Oh my god, these countertops. Forget about it. I love it.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Really nice.
Oh my god, I cook like crazy.
Do you? Yeah. Do you have a family?
I do. I have a daughter and a wife.
Oh, that's
okay.
Very nice.
That's,
very nice.
Yeah.
Brand
new appliances.
Oh great! Oh my god, my old house, the fridge is like dying on us. Can you believe it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is lovely. I really love it here.
Mm-hmm. You're very nice.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Normal.
Yeah, normal. Very normal.
Oh, I mean. Yeah. Thank you, I guess.
Over here is a very nice, beautiful style of pantry.
Yeah, it's a lot of food. A
lot of food. Put your family stuff. How are you liking the house so far?
Oh my god, sir.
What are you doing? This is not. What are you doing?
Yeah. This is not.
I'm sorry. Oh.
You're. What?
What are you doing?
I guess I should grab my things. This has been lovely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't come back.
Okay.
Goodbye, sir.
You know, I've been doing this for a year. This house is unsellable.
Seriously.
The people who come here are weird. I don't think we're ever gonna be able to sell this house. I mean, this.
What shadows?
You didn't see the shadows?
I think it's in the kitchen.
I think we got all of them. Oh my god!
Bebes interrupted my slumber.